Hi, this is Rob. I'm going to show you the proper way to enter scientific notation in the TI-84 plus CE calculator. We're going to enter this number, 6.02214 times 10 to the 23rd. To begin, enter 6.02214, then press the second key here, then the comma key. Do you see this EE in the upper left of the comma key? This EE is our scientific notation key. So, second, comma. On the screen, the calculator displays a E following our number. Now we have to enter the exponent. Our exponent was 23rd, so we enter 23. Do not enter 10. The E represents the 10. Enter 23 and press the enter key. My calculator displays 6.022E23. Three decimals to the right of 6. That is because I have my decimal float adjusted to 3 decimals. You may want to change your decimal float depending on what type of problems you are working on. To change the decimal float, press the mode key here. Using the arrow keys, go down to the float, then to the right. Choose how many decimals you want to display. I will choose 9. Press enter. Now go back to the home screen by pressing second mode. Let's re-enter our number again in scientific notation. 6.02214 second comma 23. Now press enter. Now you see the float set to 9 will give you 9 decimals whether you want them or not. Let's change our float again. Press the mode key. Go down to float and press enter. Notice that I did not choose a specific float number. Go back to the home screen, second mode, re-enter our scientific notation, 6.02214, second, comma, 23. Now press enter. So if we do not enter a specific float number, the calculator will display the number of decimals to our original number. Okay, let's multiply two scientific notation numbers together. Let's multiply 3.6 times 10 to the 3rd, multiplied by 5.2 times 10 to the 7th. 3.6 second, comma, 3. Multiply key, 5.2 second, comma, 7. And our answer is 1.872 times 10 to the 11th. Okay, that is it. That is how to properly enter scientific notation in the TI-84 Plus CE graphing calculator. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel.